Stories of miraculous births have been around for thousands of years, but here's a new one. A baby born not once, but twice. Here's Kelly Kobiea.
Macy McCartney has already had two birthdays.
I prayed to hear those lungs work. Sweet sound to my ears.
Remarkable, considering there was a time her parents feared she'd never see one birthday. 4 months into Carrie's pregnancy, doctors spotted a tumor growing on the baby's tailbone, a rare and, in Macy's case, fatal condition striking one in 35,000 babies.
You know, at that point, we didn't know. We didn't know what was going to happen.
We just felt all alone. Who will take us? You know, who will help us all through this?
The McCartneys found Texas Children's Fetal Center online, one of only a handful of hospitals in the world performing prenatal surgery.
This was about at about 6 months, about 25 weeks just before her surgery.
The tumor was stealing blood from Macy and weakening her heart. So at 25 weeks, surgeons cut into Carrie's abdomen, pulled out the entire uterus, and then half of Macy. That's her foot next to a tumor the size of a grapefruit.
It's like, whoa, this is huge. I mean, my hands are big, and that tumor filled my hand.
Surgeons carefully cut away the non-cancerous tumor, monitoring Macy's heart and pumping saline into the womb while the top half of her body was tucked inside.
We don't bring the whole baby out of the womb because we don't want the uterus to think pregnancy is over and the baby's coming out.
After 2 hours of surgery, Macy was placed back in the womb, where she recovered and grew for a record-setting 10 more weeks. Aside from this scar on her backside, Macy is a strong newborn with a healthy future.
We definitely had hope, but at the same time, you know, there's times when those things don't go your way, and God has other plans.
Which is why Hope is Macy's middle name, given to her the first time she was born. 14 weeks later, she's finally going home to Laredo tomorrow.
It's just going to be a really good day.
Kelly Kobiea, CBS News, Houston.